To that end, I urge all Americans to continue to socially distance, wash your hands, wear a mask when you cannot avoid crowded places, and to protect the elderly. Very, very important. Protect the elderly. It's much different. Young children have very strong immune systems. We've learned how strong they are. But protect the elderly. The average age of those who succumb to the virus is 78 years old. That's the average age.